Welcome to my home, Captain.
Thank you. In your letter, you spoke of some kind of artifact.
All in good time. First, you must be tired from your long journey. Make yourself at home. My house is your house. Faith, dear, would you show our guest the spare room where he can freshen up? I will be in my laboratory. When you're ready, Captain, come and join me. Jabez will work with you.
This way, Captain. Were you hurt just now?
Just a few cuts and bruises.
Here, Captain, sit down. I have a salve that will take care of that in no time.
Please, call me Rama.
Akbah is known as a peaceful town. It's very strange that you were ambushed like that.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. My father's in his laboratory. I know he's anxious to see you.
You don't understand, Jabez. It shouldn't be about money. Captain Rama, I trust you're feeling better.
Much better, thank you. So where is this object you spoke about in your letter?
follow me.
An unusual basement.
This house is built around an ancient ruin. Father says it holds many such secrets. Come this way.
This boat was found drifting a few leagues off the coast. The fishermen who discovered it were afraid it was cursed, so they brought it to me. I've asked quite a few people what they make of it, but no one has seen its like before. It remains a complete mystery.
It is truly extraordinary.
Yes, we'll have to swim to it, I'm afraid. This jetty was not designed for such a large boat. I want to know where this boat came from, Captain. Feel free to look around and see if you can find any clues as to its origins.
Was this mast like this when the boat was found?
Yes. Hasn't been touched.
Wooden statues. But why would anyone put statues on a boat like this? Locked. I've never seen a tree like this before. They must have brought this garden along with them as a source of fresh food. I wonder why they would kill one another. I've never seen a ship's wheel at the prow of a boat before. There was a bad fire here. They were lucky to put it out before it destroyed the ship. Too bad they couldn't save their map. I recognize these. They're from various islands in the Forbidden Sea. Thank you.
Have you managed to find out anything?
Not really. The ship's design is completely different to any ship I've ever seen in the Forbidden Sea. However, I'm sure they must have passed through there before the fire destroyed their charts, so they became hopelessly lost. The reason I'm so certain is because of that mast. Only Calverly the shipmaster can repair a mast like that. If you want to know more about this boat and where it came from, he's the person you want to talk to.
Excellent, excellent. You're deserving of your reputation, Captain.
I have just one question. Why are you so interested in this boat?
On the floor between the two dead men, I found a broken jar. And in that jar were these seven leaves of a very powerful herb. As far as anyone knew, this herb vanished from the face of the earth over 600 years ago. But these leaves are fresh. Now, I have books containing recipes for incredible healing agents which require this very herb in order to work. If my books are correct, and I believe they are, then these few leaves could save over 100 lives.
A very valuable commodity, then.
Well, I'm not interested in the money. I need a regular supply of this herb so I can continue my healing. However, someone has to find the source, and then that person could set up an exclusive trading route.
I would need some expenses. Plus, of course, the 300 you've already promised.
Oh, that's not a problem. We would, however, need to travel in their boat to show them our good faith.
Good idea. I'll send my crew to check it over and test its seaworthiness and hold on. What do you mean, we?
Well, I shall have to come with you. Who else will know if the merchandise is authentic? Jabez and Faith can look after the house in my absence. I've trained them both in my arts.
Very well.
Excellent. Tonight you will stay here as my guest, and in the morning we can make all the necessary arrangements.
Time for an encore, I'm afraid. I have to bring the house down!
Run!
Rama, you are just a born this. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Now, get off my boat! Go!
Aureliano?
He's dead.
I'm sorry.
There's no time for tears. We have to stop Jabez.
What are you hiding from me?
The herb can make potions to harm as well as heal. Jabez has just been waiting for the right time to steal it so he could have the power he's always craved. I warned my father, but he wouldn't listen. There is no limit to Jabez's ambitions. Unless we stop him, he will turn my father's dream of good into evil. Besides, if Jabez gets there first, you lose all the shipping rights.
Are we restocked, Bosun?
Aye, Captain.
Good. We set sail immediately. Raise the anchor and cast off. I want full sails!
Master, we're being followed by Rama's ship.
No matter. Set the sails for an aft wind, Darville.
But, Capitaine, we have a westerly wind.
Do as I say!
All right, do you mean to swap, sir? Re-rig the mainsail for the south wind!